We are putting on Dogs and Divas. It's a partnership between Bay Area Turning Point and Friends of Lake City Animal Shelter. We kicked off last year a new program called SAFE PAWS. Many people who are victims of domestic violence will not leave their home because they don't want to leave their pets behind. So the funds that were raised last year went to start SAFE PAWS. So what we do is we take the animals into foster care so that the domestic abused person can get into shelter quickly. Oh, Dogs and Divas, yes. And the cool part is all of the dogs are from the Lake City Animal Shelter, and they are all adoptable. So they're strutting their stuff, hoping that they're going to find a new home out there on the runway. So, and the models are just local people willing to give of their time, and so it's a great event.